at approximately 3:48 today, Pikeville City 911 dispatch received a call of a structure fire at Walter Chevrolet. Upon arrival of the fire department, there was smoke showing in the building in the back of the lot. At that time, we put the fire out, and at this time, we're doing salvage and overhaul on it to make sure that there is no more fire.